Well, hello again, everybody. Welcome back to my channel and happy holidays. I hope all of you are doing well, staying warm and staying healthy. Well, for today's video, I would like to show you another beautiful pair of heels from Lisella. This is actually a pair of metallic sandals. I've had it for a while now. I've just never had the chance to show it. And I didn't get a chance to buy a really nice, you know, dress to go with it. So I am just wearing, you know, you've seen this top before since it is a metallic red. You've seen this top, and this is the closest color I could match with these sandals.
Yeah, and well, I think you went ahead and got a dress, and the one that you tried on just didn't fit in the area.
I did have a dress, but the strap broke, so yeah. I think I've showed these to the members area in YouTube. So if you're a member in my YouTube, you've probably seen these sandals, and I did wear that dress. So let's go ahead and show it to you. But first, let me show you what I'm wearing, though, since you've seen it already anyway. But let me show it. So it is a metallic top. I do love this top, though. I should buy another pair because it has a stain now, so but I love it. And shiny patent skirt, my favorite brand, Marilyn. And of course, the shiny Silkate.
Yeah, let's take a look at those. I think the kitty wants it. You can let him in.
Okay. My cat Carrot wants to come in. There he goes.
And enter stage and exit stage.
Well, back. I'm back. So, all right, so here's the outfit. Now, let me go ahead and show you these beautiful sandals. And I think since it is a holiday, these are great for, you know, holiday parties. Here it is. 120 millimeter.
Yeah.
Or maybe a little bit higher because it is actually a platform.
Now that's the same kind of iridescent one like Christian Louboutin has, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, too bad. I just, you know, if I could just find a nice matching, you know, dress with this, that would be cool, but
one without the broken strap, right?
So
very pretty.
There it is. And I really love the heel. I got my nails painted red since it is Christmas, and I love the red color. All right. I actually am wearing the bright red. So let's go ahead and try it on. So right now I am wearing nylons, and I will go ahead and try it without the nylons later. Well, let me go ahead and take off my anklets first. I don't think it will go with this sandal. There we go. Just go to the second notch. Pretty, huh? I think my cat is bored. Go.
Yeah, Carrot's munching on some food over here.
Okay. Now, how does that look? not the best matching.
Yeah, I think it matches out pretty good. Your shoes might be a little more rich in color.
But it is very pretty heels. It is pretty comfortable too. Well, what do you think of this outfit, sandals? Well, I'm gonna go ahead and change to another patent dress, but this is black. I don't have any matching red, so let's see how that looks, and without the nylons this time, for those of you who doesn't, not into the nylons. So I'll be right back. Okay, well, what do you think of this? Here's one of my favorite patent dress.
One of my favorite patent dresses too.
Or patent or PVC dress?
Yeah, yeah. Well, it actually is. It's kind of like a, it's almost like a PVC, except it's a lined PVC, so it's really kind of cool.
I think it kind of goes with a sandal because they are both shiny. And no nylons this time. Thank you. These are really comfortable.
I think they're pretty in general. They definitely go well with the dress of that length. What do you think?
I think so. Yeah? What do you guys think?
Ooh, let's have a vote. Like, dress number one or dress number two? Well, actually, it's outfit number one and dress number two.
Well, everybody, I hope you like this video showing you these brand new gorgeous La Sala sandals. Until next time again, let me know what you think and which outfit you like best. Bye for now. Stay safe and
well.
You stay safe and well.
And have a very holiday, happy holiday
and season. And happy holidays, everybody. Hello to Jess, Queen of Heels, Stephanie Sunny Stilettos, MJ, yep. And to all of you. Happy holidays. Bye for now. I'll see you next time. Stand in your way, stand tall, think clear. I promise I'll always be here. Don't stop at the end. You can be anything you want. See you ain't to fear.